the front door open and shut, and then I heard the footsteps coming down the hallway. I thought it was my husband coming home. And the closer it got to my bedroom, I started getting this panic attack, like, this isn't my husband. When it got to my bedroom, it just like this flash of light and it was gone. I just stood there shaking. I didn't know what to do. I've lived in this house for 25 years and I've had hundreds of experiences.